We're packing the place from the 1998 to the year 2000. Yo, Dom's bro. You, your crew, and we were forced to break you down till your eyes can't see. Till the day comes when you feel that sonic drum. Your dogs can't speak cause the cat got your tongue.
Come on, come on.
You, your crew, and we were forced to break you down till your eyes can't see. Till the day comes when you feel that sonic drum. Your dogs can't speak cause the cat got your tongue.
LP.
What's up, you cerebellum at a hella rate? Tell him, wait.
What?
You're not gonna see me kick 30 freestyle lines and watch your ass regenerate.
What?
Lines I rejuvenate, Jack elevates.
Mm-hmm.
My levels of thinking so you can't even tell your fate.
What?
When my freestyle rhyme starts to accelerate, I'll step back in the B-boy stand, style will start to innovate.
What?
All 75% of sign niggas who can't participate. Wait for the right time, the rain on niggas come and precipitate. Damn, I hate two-faced brothers always agitate.
Yeah.
First stop, place your head on the mantle and watch it decapitate.
I rhyme early,
like Laverne and Shirley. You rap me late,
yeah.
Sport an L on my chest. Can your elegantness rap me late? When Jack infiltrates on all your whack niggas who manipulate. Brothers irritate, watch a liquid MC step up and irrigate. Still I wait for the right time and wild child's feeling great. Hungry cause I got the munchies and my rhyme style still ain't eight. L's in the air, sisters yelling loot to the pack. Closing up an open session, brothers grew right to the back. Before my rap attacks, you're waxed out cause you lack. And all you hear from the crowd is, we wanna hit Cracker Jack. I'll kick a freestyle, brothers know I don't come whack. You're already clapping that, a dope ass Madlib track. Matter of fact, wild child, known to pick up a slack. Known to pick up a whack, MC straight by the map. Asking them, why you rap? Cause I might tightly strap you in the seat, take you on a trip straight to the boom bag. Style, if it wasn't for the style, it would be hard for me to show my culture profile. What about the crew? If it wasn't for the crew, it would be only lonely me paying dues. Don't forget the flow. If it wasn't for the flow, possibly, how could I suppose I could rock the shows? What about the beats? The beats.
The beats. The beats. The beats. The beats. The beats.
Black kid, wild child, DJ Bones, Peanut Butter Wolf. In this Stone's Throw era, you know we bringing it West Coast. How we do?
Madlib.
We drop shit like some architects. Spark and get lit to make some underground hits. Madlib the back hit. We drop original, precise, conceptual. House of Wood, innovation 9000. We keep it business like Eric and Parrish. Have your hype like 89, like we bugging on terrace. Sometimes on the low pro, your style's like a no-show. We coming from the old, who we do?
Laquaz representing Quasimodo. Think about his on the drum set. I grab the mic to run wreck. I have your hype like a legal gun set. Plus the beat conductor got my back. Attack whenever, whoever you wanna test me. We roll the dome crack. The bad character you see up on the screen. We keep it clean like a diamond ring. A dirty like a one night fling.
You got to let us do our ting. We dropping loops with static clean while we stepping on the scene. Yo, it's the loop digger,
man. It's the loop digger. My nigga, my nigga.
Yo, it's the loop digger. Digger.
Laquaz in a pack and it's peace like grease. For fried chicken.
Too mean.
Or for Astro Black sticking. Sticking. Niggas right. Talking shit, yo, watch the plot thicken. I leave y'all suckers with your auditory sicken.
The curse on you.
Like Wild Man Fisher. If there's trouble in the West, we bring the juice like we Bishop. I smack your bitch up. Like a pimp. On a slow high, the whole zoo could get ripped up. That's no lie. Quasimodo in the pack, we keep it raw like sex. Sex. Or my check on the set.
Rewind, Rewind, test the real scandalous. Test the real scandalous. Test the real scandalous. Test the real scandalous. Rewind, test the real scandalous.